pulse-pounding footage shows the moment a forgotten baby was saved from a scorching hot car in Texas earlier this week. As meteorologists warn, the heat wave that has been baking the southwestern states all summer will soon expand east. A crowd can be seen in the video surrounding a vehicle as people work to smash the windshield and save a baby who had been forgotten inside on a day the heat index topped 100 degrees. A bystander filmed the stunning rescue in the parking lot of a gas station in Harlingen, a city at the southernmost point of Texas. Footage shows after the windshield was broken, they were able to gain access to the vehicle, where a woman lifted the child to someone outside the car. It was not immediately clear how long the baby had been left inside the car, but the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says it takes only 10 minutes for a car to heat up by 20 degrees. The terrifying ordeal comes as a heat wave continues to move through southwestern regions of the country. This potential heat wave is stemming from the heat that has been plaguing the Southwest and some of the West for much of this July. Fox forecast meteorologist Cody Broad told the Post this big area of high pressure is finally going to start expanding east throughout this week. As the high pressure system moves east, steamy temperatures in the upper 90s will hit central and eastern states, including New York. Some 250 million Americans will be experiencing sweltering conditions as the upper air pattern shifts, forcing the dangerous heat and humidity up the East Coast. Meteorologists with the Fox Forecast Center predict at least two-thirds of the country will experience temperatures in excess of 90 degrees this week, including areas that don't usually experience such high temperatures, like the High Plains in Montana, the Dakotas, and even Minnesota, where the heat is expected to hit the region Wednesday moving into Thursday. Areas along the East Coast are expected to reach their peak temperatures, including New York City, which may hit the upper 90s come Friday, while there will likely be some record heat recorded in cities scattered across the states. Records won't be shattered across the board. Most people will be experiencing a true sense of summer, with above average heat at least through the weekend, Broad said, adding that while the temperatures may be rising, it's not currently a major cause for concern.